Bye.
Okay. After... Oh, fuck. Never mind. People, you need 10 mining.
10 mining?
10 mining.
Holy crap.
Yeah, I know. This game requires some dedication.
God, if you have that kind of dedication, you are a true gamer.
You are.
I thought I did some too.
Tyler, you should join in on the fun. Now, as you can see, I have a full load as it announces on the screen. Because it can see your inventory.
Whoa.
That's revolutionary.
Yeah.
I'm going to drop...
I didn't realize how many revolutionary things there are in that game.
I know. And you can even drop the copper ore where you stand and not have to pay a littering tax.
No way.
Yes way.
Awesome.
And I'm going to drop some of this copper ore. And I'm going to mine the ore again. Mine copper. I'm going to do this so I get to level 10.
Now take me alive, copper.
Mining level 9. 9.
Oh, snap. Look at that. Look at that dedication.
All right. Now, the copper in this game is much higher grade than that of other video games. Copper 2.0.
Yeah, definitely.
Now I'm gonna mine.
Medic over there, on the left. I saw him. Oh, man.
This is strenuous. Got a full load. Who would have guessed?
Hey, you're gonna die, aren't you?
What? Now that I got a full load, I'm going to go back. Back again, tell a friend. To the city. But I'm not going to enter the city. No. Because I know that by going north, I can smelt. Maybe not. Because this game, you have to chop down your own tree.
Whoa.
Yeah, I know. It's pretty hardcore.
I honestly thought Killzone 2 was hardcore. I'm so wrong.
You should be.
I now know the error of my ways.
I know you do know.
I've seen the light, and its name is
whatever. Killzone 2 is for children.
Yes, it is. RuneScape is for men. Remember that.
If you're
the ages of 13 and below. Go play Killzone 2. If you're 18 and above, play what Alex is playing.
Now I'm gonna I'm gonna buy an axe.
You do that.
Bitch, just rob me. Bitches, just rob me. Actually, no, they didn't. They were kind and courteous, and they put my money on the ground. Take my 20 gold coins. I'm going to visit my bank because I don't want my money to get jacked by some of the various people.
Uber Medic, but he doesn't have anybody on.
I mean, because there's just so many people that play this game. You people would be surprised. So, I'm out of the town. I got my axe. Got my ores. I'm gonna go. All right, here.
I'm back from burning every game that's not what Alex is playing. What I miss?
No, I'm about to chop down a tree. Now.
Oh, dude. Good, I didn't miss it.
Okay, so I'm here beside the tree. Click the tree. Chop dead wood. And it's done.
Touchdown.
It is done. I'm going to go down here. I'm going to have to use... Probably. I'm going to have to use the fire pit.
Up.
And it's now, as you can see, I have fire in my inventory. It's in it's in my inventory.
Up, got it.
I'm going to smith on forge. Smith on forge. And I'm going to smith bronze helmets. Smithing level 2.
Yeah.
No freaking way. Dude, you're like a master at that thing.
I know. You saw it here.
Only on Axeman's channel.
Oh, nice.
This is an Axeman exclusive. One that will never be seen.
Anywhere else.
I know. And now, because this guy is just so ghetto, you can sell him.
Pyro up to the left.
And he'll pay you a coin for every helmet.
Dude.
That is some mad stacks I am making. So now, I have shown you the basics of mining, banking, smithing. I will now show you the art of fighting.
Oh, man. Now that's when it gets really amazing.
So, you're going to want to go here to the chicken pen. These chickens are vicious. And you're going to want to attack chicken level 2. Chicken hits for nothing. Chicken hits for nothing again. Chicken hits for nothing for a third time. Fourth time. Fifth time.
Nah, I don't want to
hit. I hit for one. Because my guy is beast. Now, it is rumored that if you kill every chicken on the screen, you will get over 9,000 coins. Nice.
Really? Over 9,000?
Over 9,000.
Dude.
Stop.
I'm going to attack another chicken.
I mean, 8,000? Man, you can do that in the backyard. Yeah. 9,000. Now, 9,000 is true hardcore people.
Yeah, it is. As you can see, this is very, very intense. I mean, I am just petrified by what may happen here.
I'm pretty sure if I could see your screen right now, Alex, I would be like, I'd be freaking out like, holy crap, Alex is destroying. But I cannot see it. So
it's very unfortunate.
Sorry, Axe. Sorry.
So,
dumb man, zero century.
That's how you fight. Now, you can at different times explore the map, and these people have cleverly designed a map of the world accessible by the front page of the website Fordana.com. I'm gonna walk up here. Yo, I'm gonna talk to Damon. And he's like,
it also functions as a real atlas.
It does.
Yeah.
You can navigate the world with this atlas. I'm not going to attack those frogs because these are some a fellow Fordanian.
That's pretty extreme.
Yeah, nice. It is extreme.
Oh, man. I don't think I've ever heard of a game this extreme before.
Frog is attacking me.
Pyro up here.
But you know, I'm going to fight the frog.
Oh man, you're going to fight a frog?
Yo, a frog is level 3.
That is awesome.
Kill the frog.
Oh, spot.
You kill that frog.
Nope.
I'm going to turn off the tray. I don't feel like playing it right now.
And after seeing this.
After seeing that, there's no reason to look at anything else.
There isn't. I'm going to talk to this. I'm going to talk to this guy named Ranger, and he's going to give you a bow and arrow. Now, however, to join the skill, you have 60 range.
Really?
Yeah. Now, as you can see, he mentioned the castle market. The castle market is a place that is extreme. You're going to go here.